So today I will start question number 17, practical question. This is the last question of Goodwill. And tomorrow I will discuss the board question. So today I will discuss the question number 17. This is the last question of Goodwill chapter number 2. So the following information relates to a partnership firm. So profits and losses last 6 years given in the question. First year profit 20,000, second year profit 60,000, third year profit 10,000, I think third year 10,000 loss. Now the fourth year 60,000 profit, fifth year 50,000 profit, now the last 6th year 70,000 profit. Average capital employed is 2 lakh rupees, normal rate of return has given 15%. Now the next is, find out the value of the goodwill on the basis of 4 years purchase of average profits, find out 4 years purchase of super profit, now the last capitalization of super profit. So first of all, we will calculate average profit. What is the formula of average profit? And calculate goodwill, then you calculate super profit, and then you calculate goodwill again, then you calculate capitalization of super profit method. So first of all, first point, 4 years purchase of average profit. So what is the formula of average profit? ABP is equal to total profit upon number of year. Clear? So ABP is equal to, so ABP given in the question, first year 20,000, second year profit 60,000, third year loss rupees 10,000, next year profit 60,000, next year profit 50,000, and the last year profit 72,000. This is the total profit and loss. Clear? So 20,000 plus 60,000 minus 10,000 plus 60 plus 50 plus 72 minus 10. So I think 2,52,000, and divided by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, number of years, 6. So 2,52,000, this is 2,52,000 divided by 6. So the total is 42,000. Average profit 42,000. Now the next, how to calculate the goodwill? Goodwill is equal to ABP, average profit, into number of years purchase, yeah, purchase year. Both are same thing. So purchase year, you have to write purchase year. Now the next thing, ABP has given 42,000, number of purchase, first year, 4 years purchase. So the answer is 1,68,000. Now the next point, point number B. What is the point number B? Point number B is 4 years purchase of super profit. What is the formula of super profit? First you calculate average profit, then you calculate normal profit, then you calculate super profit, then you calculate goodwill. So how to calculate the goodwill according to super profit method? I will explain. Point number B. This is point number second. So how to calculate goodwill? So first you calculate EBP, then you calculate normal profit. What is the formula of normal profit? CI into capital invested, capital employed, into NRR divided by 100. Now the next thing, super profit method. Super profit is equal to first minus second, AVP minus NP, it means normal profit. Clear? Goodwill formula. What is the formula of goodwill? Goodwill is equal to super profit into
number of purchase year.
So we have also calculated now the average profit. Average profit पहले ही calculate कर चुके हम लोग 42,000. Now CI.
So CI has given in the question 2 lakh
and NRR given in the question 2 lakh. NRR is 15%, normal rate of return 15%. So 2 lakh into 15%, I think 30,000. Now the next thing, AVP minus 42,000 minus 30,000. 42,000 minus, so it will be 12,000. Now the number of years purchase given in the question 4 year. Super profit, you've got super profit 12,000 into 4, I think 48,000. So the second point, calculate, find out the 4 years average, 4 years purchase of super profit. So 4 years purchase of super, first you calculate AVP, then you calculate normal profit, then you calculate super profit, then you calculate goodwill. So the last point is very important. So the capitalization of average profit I have already discussed. Now I will discuss regarding capitalization of super profit. See this thing, 17, second point.